How is it that an hour ago I didn't know you had a brother?
It's not biological. Brother is something we said, we felt. But after, well, it became impossible.
After what?
Kaim started hunting trance worms for the chain.
Think you could fix things with him?
Quajon is starving. He's not my priority.
Okay. Hell of a way to bring me home to meet the family.
First off, you already met Raj.
Oh, right, yes. I'm grateful every day.
Well, I wish you could have seen Quajon when it was really beautiful. It was. It wasn't so complicated, you know?
I'm gonna like it.
No, really. It's become something that...
I am going to like it. It's your home.
Is that a new operating interface?
I had engineering make modifications for me.
You know the interface is supposed to modify to you based on your usage, right?
I need failsafes.
The only failsafe you ever needed was you.
Miss Price, are we ready?
Yes, sir. Commander Stamets is ready to jump to Quajon on your mark.
Welcome back to the bridge, Mr. Booker.
Thank you, Captain.
Black alert. And... execute.
I'm trying to hail them, sir, but I'm getting no response.
Long-range scanners show a heavy cruiser-class starship coming in at maximum warp. 30 minutes out.
It's the Viridian, Osiris ship. We don't have a cruiser-class starship in this system.
Sensors show she's armed to the teeth, sir.
I have no authority over you, Mr. Booker. Commander, your orders are to assess the situation and see how we may be of service, but you're to return to Discovery immediately if there is any trouble whatsoever.
Yes, sir.
Be careful, Commander. And good luck.
Thank you.